Good evening, everyone. Welcome to 24 Drawings of Joy. And my name is Ana Gabriela Lopez Castro.
And I am Armin Faslali.
And today we are is day 14. And we are going to draw a robin bird. Ay, se me fue. Me equivoqué. So we will start in just a few seconds. I'm in images. Oh, look at these ones. Oh, look at this. It's beautiful. So they say the robin... Ah, no, no, amarillo no, porque me cambias la luz. Please, thank you.
We have the...
Yeah, sweetie. So we are going to start.
I'm finished.
I will make a very tiny bird.
His name is Burdenson. Burdenson Station.
Yeah. Well, es como una bolita. It's like a little ball.
He's like a ball.
Sí, ¿no? Está bien bonito. You found very nice pictures. So today we need a picture to know how Robin Bird looks like.
80s.
So sometimes I see some... Ay, my eraser is no good. ¿Me puedes pasar la gomita de qué lado?
Maybe I can.
Ya, yeah, es...
Give me a second. I gotta hide.
Cuidado, Armando, atrás de ti. Están las cosas. No sé qué hacer. Se ve tu bien. Gracias. ¿Te puedes bajar de la mesa? Gracias.
No, before that.
¿Qué se veía? ¿Qué se veía en la cámara, Armando? Ok. So, the little leg is here. Another here. And another one is here.
I call him Puffball.
Yeah, no, está bien bonito.
Let's see.
So, let's see how long we take. I guess I need a little bit more space for this.
How did you make a nice skirt?
I know. It's funny. Ahí estás, Moni.
Maybe she is, maybe she isn't.
I think it's Moni.
What happened if it's not Moni?
So it has an orange color. Oh, I missed my
joke. It is Moni.
It is Moni? So this robin bird is actually, I was thinking if I do a...
I'm gonna read my book one second.
Beautiful red birds that I always forget the name. Oh, look at that!
This?
You give more space to...
His name's Puffball.
To your drawing.
I renamed him Puffball.
Okay, so Armancito, con permisito me tengo que cruzar.
Okay.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
Ooh, that's a lot of stuff.
So I have my colors here. Dice, sí, los esperaba y no me parecían. Perdón, perdón. Y aquí estamos.
Well, that's sick.
So I see it's kind of brown, gray.
Mm-hmm.
I will mix it.
Can you help me with the head?
Your head is perfect. Actually, I like it. Lo hiciste un poquito arriba, pero... But it's good. I like it how you made it. You give that space up than me.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh,
so the wind.
Oh,
yeah.
That's sick.
Hey. Oh my god.
I like that.
This drawing is gonna be kind of funny.
Ooh, I like that.
Mm-hmm. So I'm changing a little bit my drawing.
So you're gonna call me Mr. Funny from now on?
Not really.
Oh.
I will use the gray to...
That's what you meant. Where did you get those colors from?
Which colors?
The color.
It's a kind of gray, mixed gray with brown. Because it's not totally brown.
I was asking where you bought it from.
No hago comerciales de los lugares donde los compro. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Aww,
Estás como fuera de la cámara, mira, ve, asómate ahí.
No, I don't see anything.
Ah. You
Red moons.
like to be outside the camera.
Red
Échale ganas, mijo.
moons. You do too much ganas sometimes.
¿Me? Ahora es con eso estoy. Échale ganas, échale ganas. I know you are very good.
Get cash app.
Mira, usa este gris.
Say slash that. I worked so hard on those lines.
Really. Del piquito. Ay, so we no, Donita. Estás otra vez afuera, hijo. Arma el look. Shoot. Oh, shoot. I just throw my pencil.
I am looking.
Anyway. When I need them, I will get them.
I was looking. Looks like we're not gonna need them today. You understand?
Yeah, we have just a few brushes.
Cool. Damn, see. I'm lazy. I got the mojo. Puff
so most
mall
likely
picture.
Sometimes we work just with kind of stains.
Puff mall's
with
my
the manchas.
Best
and we call it como con la mancha. And today is one of those days.
Or is it an animal, not a bird?
Well, it's animal.
Oh my god, it's an animal.
Sounds funny, right? Oi, Mr. Orange is here. This orange is kind of very bright.
He has the skinniest
give
leg
that,
in the
give
world.
The space on the bottom that is a little bit white, Arman.
This is his leg.
Uy.
Look at his leg. This is his second leg. And this is his fourth leg.
I need a little bit white.
And this is his fifth leg.
So I mix
look how
orange.
Many legs he's gonna have.
Yeah, hijo. Pero estás todo fuera de cámara. That's why I like to be here. You know what? If I'm sitting in high, I can see better
how
my
many
camera.
Legs do you think I should put?
So every day we are learning something different. Like now I'm sitting on a stool that is higher, so I can see perfectly
me
the
too.
Camera. Because I noticed that my phone has better camera on the back. Yes. I'm using the rear camera. Where?
Oh, shoot,
I don't want to paint here that much because.
Oh yeah, that red looks does look like orange.
It's kind of orange, but it's not that bright orange. Okay, let's see if we put something
got
here.
Cash app, toner, wiper, never know. Say
so right now this is very humid. I will leave it like this. I'm in the sense that.
I got the mojo, you can check like the
I don't
A,
want the colors to start
these.
To mix like he. Yeah, that's why it's always good to. It's important to leave some space between one color and another. Most.
Because
it's gonna mix. And or we wait until it's dry. And we paint the other color, or we leave a little bit of space. Oh yeah.
I'm just thinking of eating.
I know. I was cooking.
Cooking.
So it has little things
we're
here.
Cooking. When?
Just few minutes late. Early.
Let me see more.
So la colita está acá.
Say
I made a mistake. This
buttercup.
Shouldn't be here.
Say
but I cannot change.
Buttercup.
You rename him?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
His name is Buttercup Lali Lopez Castro.
Oh, it's our new member of the family.
Hey, you have reindeers. You even bought the reindeers.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't
I want to be prepared for reindeer
oh,
day.
Oh, you got the Santa one.
Yes, I have everything.
Sick, man. Sick.
Yeah. My ink is mixing. I don't want that. So slowly I remove it with the papers.
Noise conditions.
Sí.
I understand. I don't even know what you said.
Y el hijo igual.
¿Qué?
Nada.
Let me read this.
Si ya ves la hermana.
Sebelin or Mara the little alpha? What does that mean?
You is adult language.
Oh.
Mana.
Should I finish the live video?
No, wait. You haven't finished. Did you?
I thought we had finished today.
We're gonna finish in 2 seconds. Is this gonna be a short video? Probably after. I will record. Oh my goodness.
You're a fast drawer. I like putting detail in, man.
I know, but that's the thing. I make it too wet that I cannot work on it. So I will create another video, like I just in fast motion, to record when I work on the little detail. Because right now it's very wet here and here, so I don't want to touch it too much.
I got the mojo. You could check it.
Tu pinturita aquí, mi amor, arriba. Y que están bonitos los colores. Uy. Sorry. The colors are very beautiful. But I put it too wet. I was rushing to start because we saw the time. I said, oh my gosh, a few minutes later.
Yeah.
I was rushing.
The bright red is empty.
The orange. That was one of the paints that fell down last time. You remember?
No. The orange?
Yeah, that orange.
The orange.
El resto de tenemos.
Orange. Where did you get that gray?
Which gray? This one? Those I put in the stairs.
How much was it? Because it's only 8 milliliters.
Yeah, I don't remember.
Do you remember? I think you said almost 12 or something.
Es que... No se muerden así. No, no, no. Te acabas los dientes. Aquí está el color. Is that one? You don't need more. And that's too...
a little bit.
Uy, uy, lo usas como de too much.
What?
¿Quieres que se acabe en un ratitito, en dos, en un ave, quieres que se acabe esta pintura?
Of course.
We don't apply the... Yeah, this was my mistake. This shouldn't be his.
I got the whole damn seal. I'm gonna get lazy. I got the mojo, you should collect the A. How do you like my drawing? Cash it.
Ya se te mezcló todo el color. Ah, caray. ¿Ese es que es su ala?
This is his ala.
Oh, I see.
That's his puffballness. I think I did put enough puffballness down here.
Did you?
I put it more up, not down.
I know, this dragon is kind of weird. Yeah, that's the word. So the spike.
There we go.
I'm drawing every day.
I got the whole damn seal. I'm gonna get lazy.
I made mistakes.
I got the buttercup. Like,
yeah, this looks weird.
Now it looks better.
So always we can clean, it's not too late to fix it.
I'm thinking what to add, it doesn't look too good, I don't like it.
This bed actually is in top of the...
A stool.
No, it's in top of snow.
Yeah, snow, yeah. This is Stickville. It's made out of sticks. Stickville. Stickville, that's Stickville house.
Pero esta parece que está volando.
He's actually sitting on the CN Tower.
Really? Do you think the birds?
Look where the CN Tower is.
They stand up over there that high.
I wonder if they do.
That's a good question. Okay. So I guess for now I will leave it just like this because it's too wet. I will apply later a little bit white here. Maybe I can try right now. To cover this one.
Did you know I like your phone?
I know you do.
And I will add some green on top. It's what I see in the pictures. When we are drawing right now, fishes, you know, fishes, eh? I have dyslexia. I try to say one word and I say another.
Food. You're seriously thinking
No, of food. No, I was thinking fishes, the ones, not the ones that you eat. I was thinking fishes. In Inktober. This makes me feel like we are in Inktober.
This one looks like it has a face.
Inktober-sember.
Inktober-sember?
Oh, look, we made a mistake.
Look, it looks like it's smiling.
Wow. Armel, otra vez estás fuera de la cámara.
Oh, shoot.
Total, fuera de la cámara. Yeah.
Look.
So thank you for watching. We see you tomorrow. What is the drawing for tomorrow?
Oh, tomorrow's drawing is on a car with a tree.
I know which car I want to draw tomorrow.
The old pickup truck Chevy.
Oh, you're thinking about pickup.
The 1959 Chevrolet.
Well, I'm thinking about Bochito.
You need this.
Yeah, okay. So, have a very good night. See you tomorrow. I will show you later. When I edited the video and I posted, I will include how I fix all these things. Right now, not too much to do. Thank you. Have a very good night.
Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.